Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian film actress Pooja Bhatt's family. Pooja Bhatt is an Indian film actress, director, actress, voice artist, model, and filmmaker. She was born on February 24, 1972 in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. She is the daughter of Indian filmmaker Mahesh Bhatt. Her mother's name is Kiran Bhatt. She is the stepdaughter of Soni Razdan. She has a brother, Rahul Bhatt, who is an actor. Pooja has two half-sisters, Shaheen and Alia Bhatt. Pooja Bhatt's husband was Manish Makhija. In 2014, they got divorced and now they are separate. Hitarth Bhatt and Imran Hashmi are her cousins. Pooja Bhatt made her debut in 1989 at the age of 17 with his father, a television film directed by his father Mahesh Bhatt. In the film, she portrayed a teenage girl seeking souls in a relationship with an alcoholic father, played by actor Anupam Kher. Reportedly, Pooja was in a relationship with actor Ranveer Shori, Fardeen Khan, Bobby Deol, and Manish Makhija. Her biggest solo hit and big screen debut was the remake of the Oscar-winning Hollywood classic It Happened One Night, along with the musical hit song Dil Hai Ki Manta Nahi. Pooja Bhatt has appeared in many bold shoots like Stardust. Pooja has returned to acting in nearly 20 years in Sarak 2, the sequel to the 1991 hit. The film See Her and Sanjay Dutt neglect the roles of the original and her sisters Alia Bhatt and Aditya Roy Kapoor. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.